In program B, we're also closing with a powerful Graham work. This one is from much later, from 1984. Martha Graham choreographed Stravinsky's music to A Rite of Spring.
尖叫，或是失去理性，或者是真的是在颤抖的情况。